waterfront in Belfast is a lively place in the summer. We have a busy working harbor with fishing boats, tugs, and a vibrant shipbuilding industry, as well as many recreational boaters, tour boats, and cruise ships. It's an exciting place to be, and we want our many visitors, both from land and sea, to feel welcome to explore Belfast. If you are a visitor from sea, you can contact the Harbor Master's office on Marine Channel 9 or call us at 338-1142. The City of Belfast offers $25 a night rental moorings as well as dock space. While you are here, we offer gas, diesel, and pump out services for your vessel. We can take your trash, provide you with ice, and offer you bathrooms with full shower facilities. If you are coming from land, we offer launch facilities and can direct you to free municipal parking. For our visiting boaters, we have a book swap and a nice collection of nautical magazines available at our office, and there is an information kiosk with lots of boating information. In the summer, our office is open from 7 a.m. to 5 p.m. Need work done on your boat? We have excellent facilities with Belfast Boatyard, French and Webb, and Front Street Shipyard, just a stone's throw from the public landing. One of the great aspects of visiting Belfast is there are many fine places to eat, drink, shop, and be entertained. With our lobster fishermen often selling lobsters right off their boats, you can also prepare a meal on your yacht and enjoy watching all the waterfront activity around you. If you feel like exploring our lovely town, the local historical society offers self-guided as well as guided tours of the town, and the Chamber of Commerce can provide you with a multitude of information from lodging to kayak adventures. So welcome to Belfast and have a great visit.